Now, pretty much every table saw that you buy is going to come with at least one of these push sticks. But my advice would be you need to go ahead and get yourself a second one. I'm going to use one push stick to push the piece I'm cutting against the fence. And this is also applying downwards pressure. The other one is what I'm going to be used to push the board through the blade. And you can see that I made that cut without risking any of my fingers.